sorry, yeah? I didn't want to upset you.
I don't need to prove I'm tough. I am tough.
Hey there, guys and girls, how's it going? Just looking back in an old video today that I made for GTA 5 called I Got My Account Back. I've recently been doing a lot of looking around to see what else I've got here on Grand Theft Auto 5, and I also found that I had a small garage down on the Maze Bank Arena. So this was part of the Arena Wars.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. Thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know any of these people. But if you're interested, be my guest. I can tell them to come see you.
During the time that I have been looking around Grand Theft Auto 5 online, I've been taking notes on different events that happen, things that I think might be interesting for future videos. I found Arena Wars in the Maze Bank Arena. Thought it would be interesting to do a live stream about. When I was down there, I found a couple of cars that I thought was interesting. While I was playing a few rounds of bomb ball down at the Maze Bank Arena, I stumbled across a car that looked very familiar to me. During the third game I played, I actually found that I had one of these cars in my own garage. This car was very similar to the 1975 Ford Falcon Hardtop. In the game, this is called a Vapid Imperator. This is based on the Mad Max Pursuit Special, the last of the V8s. Thank you. There are three variants of the Vapid Imperator, the first being the Apocalypse Imperator, the second being the Future Shock Imperator, and the third being the Nightmare Imperator. The purchase price for the Vapid Imperator is $2,284,940 in game. I'm obviously picking it up on the half price weekend from the Arena War store. I will be modifying two of these in this video.
Her badass, yeah. So, what's up?
Looking over the model, it's not 100% like a Ford Falcon Hardtop. As they said in the wiki, the front end is from a Vauxhall Firenza droop snoot. However, the hood scoop is from an L88 Corvette Stingray. Underneath the model of the car, I've noticed it has coilover suspension. The original models come out with leaf springs. They say that the rear lights are modelled from the Plymouth Roadrunner. With the Grand Theft Auto 5 model, I've noticed that the front window is actually too large in height. Originally there was three windows for the Falcons, one size for the hardtops, 1 inch larger for the sedans, and 2 inches larger for utes and panel vans.
Ooh, sexy shit.
I think I just got a heart on. Nice.
Oh my god. Stop wheels. I think I have an electric motor on the side. Fucking hell. There we go, none. 50 grand to take a bit of metal off. The front end of the original Mad Max car was made of fiberglass by an ex-Ford Australia employee and designer, Peter Arcady Payne. Door handles on the model are from the previous hardtop model, being the XA, not the XB like the Mad Max. Being a little bit nitpicky, the rear end of the hardtop model should also be a little bit wider around the wheel arches. The rear quarters are quite large and are usually wider than the rest of the car.
Okay, have fun.
Could pick the eyes out of the model all day long. However, I'm really happy that it is the first Australian muscle car in the game.
Badass, yeah. What are we doing then?
I decided to make this video because I like this model of car. It's one of my favourites. I actually own a Ute version, and I've also got a coupe as well, or the hardtop. I couldn't believe my eyes when I seen this for the first time in Grand Theft Auto 5. I've just got to try and get around to actually building the hardtop one day.
I think I just got a hard on. Nice.
The Ford Falcon Hardtop was originally designed off the Gran Torino, with less overhang and a little bit narrower for the Australian roads.
New Falcon Hardtop. Tough enough to get through when you have to get through, come hell or high water. New Falcon Hardtop. with a choice of powerful sixes or high-performance V8s. New frontiers of style, safety, handling, performance. Now, with standard disc brakes and new inertia reel seat belts. New frontiers of driving. New Falcon Hardtop, the bold one of the Falcon breed. Another of the new frontiers from Ford.
When I noticed that the Apocalypse Imperator was for sale half price, I knew straight away I had to make a video about it. With it being a half price weekend, I've decided to buy as many as I possibly can.
I didn't even need that last, so...
Thank you.
Very nice. Much better.
I just got a hard on. Nice.